In doing so, they've reaffirmed a fundamental principle that here in America, in the wealthiest nation on earth, no illness or accident should lead to any family's financial ruin.
What the court did not do on its last day in session, I will do on my first day if elected President of the United States. And that is, I will act to repeal Obamacare.